Michael Grove for PA Miles, but with the winner of the Girls Champion race at the Carlisle Invitational, Caroline Gregory, the junior from Frederick, Maryland, 1833 unofficial. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Much better conditions than a year ago. Did that affect your race strategy?
I think it did. My coach wanted me to go out a fast mile, first mile, and it was much easier to do with not only the absence of the water pedals, but also just it being a cooler temps.
There are a lot of opportunities to catch a glimpse of how much of a gap you have behind you. A lot of hard lefts and rights.
Yeah.
Did you take those opportunities to look back and see your cushion?
I didn't ever look back. I don't like looking back in a race. I don't want them to seem vulnerable to them. So unless I'm like making a sharp turn, I usually pay no attention to what's back behind me. I do try to listen though.
1833, how does that number sound?
Sounds really good. New PR for a 5K.
So again, obviously you know this is a fast course. You get a big push off the opening climb hill coming back in. Were you looking forward to that big downhill?
I was. I definitely helped at the end when I was had no energy left.
Big goals for the season, what are they?
One of my goals is to break 18 minutes. I'm also looking to go to a national meet in Alabama.
Caroline Gregory, the junior from Frederick, Maryland, 1833 unofficial for the win. Girls champions. Congratulations.
Thank you.